Hey there, this is Heather Ford with TwoBlooms.com, and in this Lightroom tutorial, I'm going to show you how to organize your photos inside of Lightroom. I'm also going to show you how to move around folders, how to rename them so you can have optimal organization inside your library module. So, as you know, Lightroom is a database, and a database works if you're really, really organized. So, I'm going to show you how to be even more organized than you already are. So I'm going to come down here to my photo folders, and you can see how I have these separated into years. Now I have two 2013 years. That's just because I never got around to combining them. And I have my 2014. Now under my 2014 folder, I have lots of little subfolders, and these are all of my different photo sessions or times that I came to import. Now, I haven't organized all of these photos up here yet, and some of them I haven't even renamed. So I'm going to show you how to rename folders and move them into subfolders. Okay, so I have these up here, and then I'm going to scroll down. I have a personal folder, which is where I dump all of my personal stuff in with my family and whatnot. I have a TwoBlooms folder, which I have all of my photos that I shoot exclusively for TwoBlooms. And then I have my TwoBlooms photography folder, and I also have a subfolder down here where I put all of my client work. So let's get started. And just to show you really quick how to move a folder, you just click on it. Now this folder's from Easter. I haven't even touched it for editing-wise. I'm just going to grab it with my mouse, and I'm going to scroll it down and just put it underneath my personal folder. And you can see how it was moving it, and now it's in my personal folder. So it's really easy to move. I'm not going to go through all of these just because that would take too much time, and you really don't want to watch me do all of this. Now sometimes this happens, you can't move a folder. Just go ahead and try it again. One tip I want to say before I do anything else is make sure you're moving folders and renaming them inside of Lightroom. Don't go do it outside of Lightroom, because then you're going to mess everything up, and Lightroom is not going to be able to find your photos in the future, and then you're going to have to do a search, and it's just going to be a big old mess. So just word of the wise, do this in the Lightroom library module. Okay, so after you move your folders around the way that you want, if you want to add a subfolder, you just click anywhere in here, right click on your mouse, and you can create a folder inside of whatever folder that you just clicked on. So let's say I want to click inside. I want to make another subfolder under 2014. So I'm going to hover over 2014. I'm going to right click, and I'm going to create a folder inside. And I can name this folder anything that I want. And then I can drag and drop, you know, my other photos or folders underneath this folder, just to organize it even more. So if you like to be super detailed in what, how you're organizing, and you want to organize it by month or by week, or depending on how busy you are, this is how you can do it. Right click under the main folder you want to put this folder under, create folder. And then you can move these little subfolders down into it. Now if you want to change the name of a folder, because I have all of these are marked as a date. Now I like to keep the date. I usually get rid of the 2014 just because it's underneath the 2014 folder. But I will go ahead and I'll just hover over it, and I'll right click, and I'm going to rename it. So I'm going to get rid of this 2014 in front of it. But I want to keep the date, because that kind of keeps, that makes sense to me, is I can scroll through my photos and I'm looking for a certain photo shoot. I know exactly what it is because of the name and the date. So I'm just going to name this, this was a cake smash I did a couple weeks ago. So as you can see, it's renamed, and I'm going to drag it all the way down to my client folder. And there it is. Now, I don't have a lot of my client folders because they're all like up in here. So what I'm going to do later is I'm going to rename all of these and move them. So it's really easy to be organized in Lightroom. It just takes a little bit of time. So if you're really far behind, it's going to take even more time. But remember, you know, if you want to add folders, you just right-click, create a folder, and then drag and drop. And then if you're wanting to rename something, we'll do this one. Right-click, rename. And I'm just going to do Sunset Park because we went to a park at sunset, and that gives me a description of what this folder has inside of it. So I hope you found this quick tutorial useful and that you'll be able to start organizing your photos better so you can start using Lightroom more efficiently. If you want to step up your workflow and you want to take your editing skills to the next level, make sure you check out my free three-part editing course. It's really, sign up for it. There, I will leave a link in the description below. It's just a 3-mini workshop that you can sign up for free. So make sure you check that out. And if you really like this video and you want to receive Lightroom tips on a weekly basis, make sure you subscribe to the channel. And you can go ahead and just hit the subscribe button right now, and you will get these videos coming to you every single week. So thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you next time.